That's probably better. What's going on, everybody? Let's see what we got. Let's do that. Let's get in the mix.
Our field of operation is Bolivia. Dense jungles, freezing mountains, and salt flats. If you don't watch your back, you won't leave it alive. Your target is the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Their network relies on fear, violence, and intimidation. You'll need to destroy them from the inside. Destabilize each aspect of their operations. Production, smuggling, influence, and security to bring them to their knees.
Is it still
you have
right?
full autonomy. Yeah. You pick your targets. You decide how to take them out. Just get it done. Gather your intel. Learn who the players are. Learn their methods. Then destroy them. To make this op a real party, the local military force, Unidad, are on the cartel's payroll. They've been fighting it out with a low-rent rebel group called the Qataris 26. You want to survive? These underfunded and under-equipped rebels are your new best friends. You gotta think. You gotta be strategic. No one will come when you call for help. Use what you can to get the job done. You have your arsenal and every vehicle you can find at your disposal. And don't be afraid to throw out the playbook. Each of you is an elite warfighter, but together, you have the strength to take down an army. And remember, ghosts, credit is failure. You will burn the Santa Blanca drug cartel to the ground, but no one will know who was holding the match.
That's right. Just seeing if there's anybody else. What is my new page? That's just what I posted in here. PS4, Froby, if you can hear me. It is a PS4. Straight from the PS4. Please, next, publish. Posting. Alright. Alright, Frobes, here we go. Did you retweet the stuff out? Did you retweet it out? You can hear me? No. Alright, so where? Oh, that's gotta change. Hang on a second, I gotta move my camera. Advanced camera view settings. No, we'll do it for right. Alright, there we go. I'm back so you can hear me, Froby. Oh, I couldn't see because it was down there. Okay. Let's see, a lieutenant that way, helicopter here. They gave me fucking part. Vertical forward for the underbarrel, okay. So let us, it's a weapon attach. That's all what main scenario, skill point, story mission. Let's go up here, let's get this thing. What did I do?
What did I do, Frobes?
I want to play cooperatively. Okay. Edit appearance. Alright, let's change up my, Dingus controls. We're gonna go freaking Probably, can you hear me?
Go.
I literally could just fucking take a boat. Oh, screw that. We're gonna fucking take a boat. Are they having problems getting in? What the fuck? Come on, get in the boat, guys. Come on. Get in the boat. Finally, what's going on? How's everybody's night going? It's gonna go right. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, gotcha, dude. What's up, X? What's going on, peeps? Oh, shit. a rock. Alright, can't go that way. It's too shallow. Alright, let's... Oh!
Check this spot out for intel.
¿Qué haces? Got any chisme about the cartel or the Sicarios? Gracias. That was a productive conversation.
That
got the location of a supply drop. Let's collect it. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
What's going on, everybody? How's everybody's night? Everybody having a good time so far? Oh, it's like the radio tower one, okay. Thanks for the cat, buddy, I appreciate it.
With a submachine gun. The sandbag emplacement, see?
And really down there? Alright, see, let's throw the drone up.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. Sniper out there.
Oh, out of range, out of range, out of range.
You got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Can I get up there?
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
By the turret.
Oh, by the turret.
Hey, we got a narco next to the dump. Roger, let me get into position.
Let's kill these guys real quick.
Marked. Say the word. He's dead.
Roby, I appreciate the little smiley faces and everything. Oh, come on, I can't get up there.
van a matar, pues.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Two Sicarios.
You guys, everywhere. Thanks, buddy. Oh snap, you're on video. Babe. Yeah, you're like fully on video. Like straight, like right there. Hold on. It's like, I can't point. Right there. It's my girlfriend. She's not waving. Can you wave? There you go, okay. What's up, Orlando? What's going on, dude?
We need to have bird approaching. Stay down.
Are you serious? There's a freaking... God damn. Oh, Chival.
Get down, chopper. I got two Sicarios. Dump, where else?
That was some scary. That building I want to get up in. Oh. Damn helicopter needs to fucking move. Let's go, let's do this fucking... Kill some fucking drug dealers.
Damn, that sure got his attention. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Shitballs, energy, bonus points. Yeah, I mean, that's what I heard. I just don't want to try it yet. God, there's fucking dudes everywhere down there. My dudes kill these guys.
Guys started dumb. Ready to engage. Kill confirmed.
All right. How's Destiny treating you, Orlando? There's fucking like 12 guys just in a fucking row together.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired.
No, we can't kill that guy yet. No, 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 no.
Tangos are marked. What's the word? Roger. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. Taking a shot.
A bunch of old guys. Oh, that sucks, dude.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Target acquired. Standing
by. Open fire.
Dropped him.
Oh man, it's a firefight.
Fucking hell.
Pop your head out, come on.
Target's marked, just say the word.
Oh, fuck you, I fucking shot you. Oh my fucking god.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Alright.
You're ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead. There's a weapons case over here. Nice.
What is new? Alright, so we got this guy. It does more damage, more accuracy, better hand, and better refire. Range is bad though. What's up, Sherry? Edit parts. We'll get a little grenade action going on. We don't have any parts for this guy. Right. L2 and down. Alright. Got it. That is a lieutenant. Yeah, I have a target. Alright, we'll hit this one first. Oh, there's a fucking thing right there, okay. What's going on? How you feeling? Feeling any better?
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
No, it's not. It's Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon. Wildlands.
Got a flight plan here for a cartel supply plane.
Oh my god,
like
Sherry.
It's fully loaded and ready to go.
If we could get those supplies to the rebels, it could make a real difference against the cartel.
No, she voted for, Assassin's Creed. If it was Mario Brothers Orlando, you know, Matt will be watching. On an X. What is that? Is a freaking house out there? Oh, it's a freaking safe house. I mean, you said it, not me. Yeah, unfortunately, sorry, it was not a winner. I mean, how you don't play it at all, so how would you know? You let your friend borrow it. The original Super Mario All-Stars. Any cars?
You think that Santa Blanca Casino is any good? Mm-hmm. Place for black ties and cocktail dresses to lose their cash. Sure, but I mean, they gotta have a good buffet.
We got bad guys.
You don't have a casino. Yo, cartel gunman.
Oh shit, we got... Oh, snap. I'm not... How am I being rude? I just said she don't play because you have it. Oh, that's... That wasn't supposed to happen. I didn't realize it was glass there.
Over by the checkpoint.
You wanna come over where? You think so? Some Mario games? I just shot somebody in the face. I'm gonna do some stuff. I'm just doing some of this tedious stuff that's around my general vicinity.
Visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording.
A new mission. So I am here. It's just some random dude. Time we put he is part of a team that is trying to avenge some guy that died. Green, maybe, because of shirt. I mean, I would, Orlando, if he was in the game, I'd shoot him so fast in the face. Oh, don't. Get in the car. Get in the stupid Buick, dude. Go. Get in the Buick. Let's go. Oh, this thing does not handle well. You're in Bolivia. You're fighting some drug cartel called the Santa Blanca, because they apparently own the whole country. So you're in here, and you gotta kill all these. Oh shit! So like, that's the main dude, El Sueño. He's the leader. He's got tattoos on his face, and then all these guys down here. You gotta kill to unlock this guy. So this is the friend that died. He infiltrated the cartel. See, it says the agent deceased. But I mean, it's like an 80, 89 maybe. It drives like an 89. It was like a 94. I mean, it could be. I don't know. I mean, I can't see the dashboard. Probably like 200K. Oh, I just drove through some bad guys. Wasn't paying attention, Sherry, because you're trying to get me to look at the mileage. Sherry. Oh. There's somebody in this guardhouse I'll kill for you, okay? Or maybe a little. Some dudes up there. Oh. My bad. Sorry, Sherry. I mean, was that good right in the face for you, Sherry? Yeah, I know. I have squad stuff I can do. Why are you yelling? Why do you always get to yell at me? All the time. There's another guard post up here. Well, I don't want them to freaking blow a horn. I mean, he might have looked like Mario, I'm not sure. Alright, you don't want me to... fucking people everywhere down here. I can't. See the orange guys on the map? The orange little dots on the map? That means there's bad guys. So we're gonna do some little sneaking. I know you don't want me to sneak, but we're gonna throw this guy out.
That whip's got an alarm.
That whip has an alarm, guys.
I got eyes on a sniper.
What's up?
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Target marked.
dead.
Bad hombres. Where's the bad guy? Look at that. Right there. Hostile Kang. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good.
Opening fire.
That's not good.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
No reason to waste rounds on him.
I'm gonna interrogate this guy. Or maybe not. Throw him in the car. Who says you're not? Maybe I am the bad guy. Maybe I am, Sherry. I mean, I agree with that. Oh, who the fuck are you, dude? Civilian right there. Alright.
They're on alert.
That's it, we're clear.
Can I, like, interrogate this? Look at this. He's calling me a cabron. Alright, this fucking guy's getting knocked out. Nah, he's not. Not tonight. We're gonna get back into it at some point, I think. He's not on that persona. Probably in some country he was in killing people. Maybe, like Tijuana, maybe? I mean, that sounds good, right? Tijuana? Alright, we're hoping it, I guess. Maybe that, I mean, that could be a possibility. I mean, are you guys related? Like, I didn't know that.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Oh, sorry. I had a sneeze. I mean, totally not even. I can't. You guys have like the same color text. I'm sorry. Oh, fucking. A drone's being jammed. Fucking jam signal. Alright. You got probably more than two, Sherry.
Stay sharp. I got one narco near the parking area.
Why?
Frag out.
Oh, fucking. That's great. Let's just throw a frag grenade.
Damn, they did not like the sound of that.
Fucking retard thrown. Well, they haven't. They haven't fucking seen us. Can hide. So I got like 25 guys. Oh, this fucking guy's behind us now too.
Shit balls.
Who the fuck is shooting at me back here? I mean, I think that might have to be the thing. I might just have to walk up and say hi. Fucking just do that. A bad fucking throw. Oh. Alright, man. I have no idea, Sherry. I'm sorry. Oh, die. Alright. Alright, so we got a helicopter for escape.
That car's got an alarm.
I got one drone.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carcito back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't forget.
There's my ammunitions. Alright. Boom. Who the fuck is shooting at us now?
I'm fucking going down. No, no.
Oh, we got a helicopter coming in.
That came from near the building.
Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Come on. I was like,
we've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to happen.
Hold up.
Fuck you.
You're in bad shape.
Take cover. I know I am. Holy shit. Ay, ay, ay.
Back to business.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect. Chopper incoming. Chopper, hit the dirt. Dead bird on patrol. Watch out.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, this is probably not the way I want to go. I don't freaking know where I'm going. I just blew up a resort for one of the drug dealers. Now I'm hopping in my wagon. Trying to get freaking out of here. I don't know how this car made it in here, but let's get out of that car and let's get in this car. now I am going to go over. Rebel guns for hire. Maybe do that. Should have probably took the helicopter. Did you play any Overwatch today, Sherry?
Got two Sicarios.
All right, breathe easy. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango.
I'm fine with you leaving.
You smell that way? That mix of gun smoke, shit, and blood that's hanging in the air? That's Santa Muerte creeping up on you.
Oh, that's some bad words.
Now she's come to collect. Tell your amigos. You fight for Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Gire, si se calma, yo le juro. I will quit. I will leave Bolivia.
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
Machine guns.
I was interrogating him. There we go. Fucking finally. Some upstairs maybe I need. There we go. I mean, okay. Did you play any Overwatch today?
Stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men
I'll
fight.
Play that new
but
event.
Fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pac. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Okay. Alright, so we gotta go here for a story mission and a skill point. Oh, I fucking forgot that skill point. Fucking retard. Gotcha.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be.
What is it like? Is it like a Halloween event?
The customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Chopper inbound.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Copter, get down. They got reinforcements. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. Let's just... Boom.
Helicopter inbound.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Destroy 42 gambling machines and gambling tables.
Heads up, hostile presence. Eyes on two Sicarios at the entrance to the camp. Choppers approaching. Poke the hornet's nest. Yo, cartel gunman, at the checkpoint. In position, target's marked. Just say the word. Helicopter incoming. I've got the target. Opening fire. That tango's down.
Rattle the cage.
Close.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Where you got them?
Over by the casino.
All right. Come on, sing shot. We gotta do this. Do I have any skill points? No, I do not. Did you play with Colin or just randos?
I'm engaging Tango down. Okay, we're cool.
That whip's got an alarm.
eyes on two Sicarios in the casino.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. You don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Come on, Quill.
Tango down. The lieutenant's on the run. Engaging. Cover! Get to cover!
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Drag out.
Sniper, take cover.
It's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Inside the casino.
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
We're clear.
Let's go.
This medal has a coca plant on it.
Alright, so what was I gonna do with one of those? What was I gonna do? I fucking forget now. Oh shit. Excuse me. Boom.
Kind of cool.
The gun's down. People are edging enough already. Hola, come up.
Alright, so how many more I need? Freaking. So if this is one room, I'm assuming something up you. It's the mid. I gotta destroy gambling machines and tables for the mission. And the scared people are. Oh, there we go. I mean, there's so many fucking. I mean, I can't tell you. Oh, there's some machines over there. And right here. I'm out of ammo. A half naked woman right there.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
VIP is bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offer.
Boom.
This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, are we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
To go. What is this?
I'll drive.
I I mean, this was probably a bad way to go.
Opening fire.
Oh, that's where I'm gonna go. Fuck me.
I got you, Master. Hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Fucking mortar, man. Holy shit.
Thanks.
Mortar fire incoming.
What the fuck? Holy shit.
Incoming.
The drone is up. Yo, I got a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots. Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Holy shit. What fucking time is it? 10 o'clock. Alright, let me just finish this area up and I'm gonna call it for the evening.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
We're fucking 5 points now, okay. Maybe level 16 to do that, okay. Ooh, I don't have enough food supplies, okay. Let me get something over here. Is there anything else here that I need? No. Don't shoot the fucking mortars. Pro tip. Fuck, that hurt. Gonna go here and then get off for the evening, folks. Boom. Alright, folks. It's been a pleasure. Oh, shit, wrong button. Have a good night, everybody.